Welcome back to X-Pirates, you bunch of nerds. Like video games, don't you? Alright, well, here's some more of that. This is still a terror mission that we were, or a pogrom mission. We were trying to stop the pogroming of mutants, which we are, like, sort of successful at, but not really. And can she go up there? Oh, this is a new turn, isn't it? I will be renaming people after you, shortly. I do want to check out this room. I have no idea why that makes war sounds, but it's kind of funny. So after this mission is over, you know, whoever survives is gonna get renamed. The Wet Stairs, name of the episode. So yeah, but we have, like, we are mopping up here, essentially. We don't have any visible enemies. If anyone knows, by the way, what this, like, two thing means here, do let me know. I don't know what that means. Other than that, we are, this is our guy. Do we have this area unexplored, really? And then that's pretty much it. And I don't remember... What's that? Oh, it's just a chair, isn't it? There's no reason to be afraid of a chair. This is our, Wet Birdie, the chainsaw lady. Licking Sodom has a gun, which is, I hope, loaded. Yeah, I got like two rounds in it. Just gonna move her down here. Who's this? This is some dead mutant, I think. Bastards killed. They killed like two snake ladies. It's pretty rough. Let's see people who have movement and can do something about it. Let's actually take you down here. Irate boom. Okay, well, at least no one's in that corner. Okay. And you have nothing, do you? You can have this revolver. Two ammo. And then have some more ammo. I think that's good for now. Is there anything else we can pick up from this guy? Not really sure what the cigarettes do to him. I don't even know what to do with Adam Beer. I still haven't figured out. I haven't figured out how the booze mechanic works. I went on the wiki, and it was just like a stub article. It was like, yeah, well, booze. So I was like, okay, well, I guess booze. Is this our dead person? Wait, when did she die? Oh no, she isn't dead. She's unconscious. We gotta do something about this. Do you have any bandages? She may need bandaging up. I'm not sure if she's bleeding, though. Oh, maybe I should be standing on top of her? Right. She's not wounded. I wouldn't know where to begin. Okay. Maybe we could try giving her booze. I mean, I don't know. What can you do even with the booze? Oh, there you go. See, it has usages. Well, I can't use it now because... time limits and whatnot. Okay, that's fine. Time limits, rather. That's fine. Let's go over this way with the shotgun. And you have a weapon. You have one ammo in that thing. So we can just kind of take you over here. Hellish landing. Are you the pilot? We got another person with a buckshot type thing. Oh yeah, that's right. You're also around here. A bit worried about this building. But we can do it like this. We can just kind of be ready. You can do like snapshot, can't you? Yeah. haven't really looked in there. But I think we're like okay for now. So probably someone hasn't moved out there. No, actually, everyone seems to have done their moves. So they're panicking. Okay, it seems like we got two enemies and they're both panicking, which is good, which means that we can just shoot them in the face. Right, let's see what this does. Oh. Target friend. Oh, no, she's giving it to her. Right. It's now I'm drinking it. Oh, wait, no, she just got up. She's fine. She's fine. Is she wounded? No, she's okay. So if I were to, let's imagine, be like, hey, girl, so target would be, come on, friend. So I gave her more booze. And she, like, for Shizzle isn't wounded, right? She's not wounded. Okay. Good. Ow. No, that's actually. Let's just stop doing this. That's hers. This is mine. And can I move away from here, please? Good. Right, so she's fine now, too. We just need to get in there. Check out what's going on. Where's the. We had a. Oh, she's way down here. Born Tsunami is way down here. That's okay. We can just sort of come over here. For now. We haven't been upstairs on this level. But we're gonna start with Wet Birdie. Okay, that seems fine then. Okay. Can she close the door? No. Right. So let's check out this room. Aha! Panicked military police ahead. I mean, ideally, I should be capturing these guys, but I'm kind of tired of this mission anyway, so. Oh well, that didn't work. Good thing we have more ammo. And not enough. I should have taken a knee, man. Two of them now. Where's the other one? Wait, what? Oh, one is over down here. Hey, girl. I can just probably go straight up to this dude. And then how much is snapshot is 20. So I could be like, whoa, bro. That, if this doesn't kill him, I mean, nothing will. Yeah, nothing will, okay. Right, so let's see cannon. Let's see how the cannon works. Up, like, you know, at this distance should be pretty good. Snapshot 40, right? I want to be like. I want her not to be in line of sight there. What, that was a miss? Right, cool, fair enough. Snapshot is 50 or 20. Wait, does she have a aim shot on this guy? Now let's just like move slightly closer. 24, right? So let's go like here. Take a knee, cadet. These guys don't go down too easy, huh? All right, well, fair enough. Who's nearby? Oh yeah, you woke up, vile velocity. Well, she's around, but she's just probably gonna hit her own friends if at this rate. Who do you see now? Yeah, this guy. Yeah, I know he's there. Well, you know, if you feel like you can do this. Oh, not if you're. Okay. Try it. Jesus, that was dangerous, wasn't What this that was like a headshot and this guy was like, nah, mate. I don't even. I don't care. Let's just go there. Let's just get close to these guys and shoot them. Eventually, they'll go down. I'm sure someone hasn't moved. Licking Sodom hasn't moved. We're pretty much done, so let's just... Who do you see this time? Can you shoot him, though? Oh my god, no, 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 no. that was bad. That was bad. I'm just gonna pass this turn. Uh-oh, that was a grenade. Oh, this just went to shit. I don't even have enough ammo to kill this guy now. Sort of. There's someone upstairs there that grenaded us. And we still haven't dealt with this dude. Where did he go? Do I even have any more cannon? Just drop this thing. Oh, there he is. Okay. Can I fight him barehanded? No. Yeah, I want you to, like, get down here. What is this guy made of? I was a lot better at killing them before. Is she wounded? No. Well, she's wounded, but she's not gonna die from it. Ah, come on. How much is aim 26? Is there a bug? Thirty-six, just what I need. Or you know what, never mind, I guess. I need to get more ammo now. I can't even move from there. Alright. Just to make sure there's no one there. So you two girls can't take out this one guy. That's good to know. She's already used up. She's unconscious. Can you pick up your gun again, please? And your belt. Thank you. Now get in there. Why, is she... Oh, she's out of ammo. Okay. Now. Okay, so you can shoot him from there, right? Do it. Just fuck. Just two guys, they're unarmed. How much is to swing this thing? 9. Yes, I know you see him. Wow. I don't know what to say. Girls, this is quite disappointing. Please? Okay. Good. I think whatever happens now is on you girls. I tried. I did my best. Tried to help you, you know. Get this thing sorted. They're just walking around now. This guy has a weapon again? Look, bro, please. Are they bulletproof? I've killed a military police dude before. look at him. Swing. 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 What was that noise? None of energy. God damn. Okay. Wow. Oh, wow. Okay, shit. A little help? Do you have anything? This sucks. Birdie's gonna die, I think, now. Okay. So this guy's unarmed, we don't really need to worry about him. But we kinda need to worry about this dude. Please tell me you can hit him. How is he bulletproof? That's not gonna be enough time. Yeah. I think Web Birdie just might have died. Who do you see? Just get here. Do you still see him? Am I missing? Am I missing something besides the bullets? Is there a mechanic I'm not aware of? Yeah, I don't want you to shoot from that distance, by the way. But thanks for mentioning. She still doesn't have a weapon. Is there anyone that I can pick the weapon from? Oh, there's a dude right there. I can pick up a weapon from him. Just don't mean to fire. He has a machine gun. Okay, yeah, that would work. Anybody else wanna... Oh, there's someone there. Licking Sodom, who has no ammo. Yeah. Good. It's very good. This guy had anything else? Oh, there's always that rope, huh? She's like with her arms akimbo. Okay. Oh. Yep. 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 Okay. So there's a guy here. It's very dangerous. With a gun. And we have a fucker over here who refuses to die. Can I just please just look at him? Auto shoot him at this distance. Finally. I don't know what armor these guys are wearing, but we need to research that. Okay, now I need you to find this guy with a gun. There he is. Okay. Do you have a gun? Yes. I can't really get to him. He's kind of hiding over there. Oh, we had an option of picking up a machine gun from this dead guy. These dudes are quite well armed. Were we getting shot from? I think from there. That could be the last guy, but I don't know who threw the grenade. Maybe he was the one who threw the grenade. Okay, so they're looking the right way. Then we can take you up here. I'm sure the someone hasn't moved yet. Oh, you can see him, that's right. So we're just gonna make you go hide over here. Yeah, well, we don't have that many girls left, so that's really what all there is. Is he missing? Oh, Wetbird is dead too. I should have probably healed Wetbirdie. Maybe. Okay, there's this guy. Now, is this it? Are we good now? No, we're not. I thought we got grenade from here. Okay, maybe we didn't. Didn't we have another one? Like, kind of coming up there. Well, I've had Born Tsunami. We can get Born Tsunami up there as well. I'm pretty sure that's where we were getting grenaded from. Unless we're getting grenaded from this building we're in. But it doesn't look right. Okay. That seems fine. Did we miss someone somewhere? Does this guy have anything even? He's just money. What am I missing here? Doesn't seem like anyone's up here either. That's a bit weird. Is that I need to do anything instead of just the mission should end, maybe? Maybe because they're alive? But if they're all unconscious, unless someone stood up. Okay, I don't want to spend like an entire episode looking for someone, so I'm just gonna probably cut to where I find or figure out why I can't just finish it. Oh, there he is. That's very valuable ammo, Irate Boom. That's it, right? There we go. Feeble notoriety. Okay. So, free mutants killed by others, 13. Free mutants survived, 4. That's pretty bad. Enemies killed, 22. Dead men looted, 24. Hens lost 4. 4 people actually died. Auxiliaries lost. This is the parrot. So hens lost doesn't actually give you that much minus score. But you would have... Yeah, even if you hadn't lost anyone, it would still be in minus because of how many free mutants were lost in this mission. But we did it. And it's not terrible. We didn't get the worst score possible. Those who survived... got some stats. Yeah, it actually tells you what it is. Most got time units increases. Stamina increases. Those 4 people who died, they were, it's a pretty big loss there. I don't know if they... Oh, maybe they... We can also take a score of loot. Of what we got. Some shotguns. SMG. Machine gun. Long-range flamer sounds pretty good, and quite a bit of money. STA corpse unarmored, very good. Gun Almanac. Is this journals? Adam Beer, Willie Pete. Okay, and this is back to the score. All right, and we don't have enough equipment to fully equip our squad. We're missing quite a few things. Oh, the parrot's dead as well. But Tasty Gloves has become a boss goal, which means that she's moved up the career ladder there. So that's pretty good. Cool. Okay. So what I'm gonna do now is I'm just gonna let him come home, and I'm gonna name everyone up, and that's also gonna be cut out the video, and then we'll try to at least start another mission. I think we'll have enough time for that. Okay, I think most of you have been named up. So we got Cheesopath here, then we got Scrone, Cinnamon Toast Sky, Starlight, Chopper King, Amos, Hamus, and Goatfish Bob. So they're all being incorporated into the naming conventions of the pirate ladies, just to accommodate the general spirit of the game. We're also expecting some new people. I think I only have one person I haven't named yet who wanted to be named. Mika's obviously ship, and then Catman's gonna be the parrot, which I need to make. So new production, let's see, can we make a parrot, just produce it? As I'm pretty sure there was a, there we go. So yeah, give all the runts, and give me maybe two parrots. I don't know. Okay, and then we need to potentially have more ammo, but the thing is, not sure we can. Black powder bomb, that was good. Combat unit, trappings, melee weapon, ammunition. Okay. Now we can only make these. Ammunition heavy, we can only make these. So we can't actually make ammunition for our gunpowder weapons, because I guess we haven't researched that yet. Okay, so we're just gonna do a parrot that's gonna take a lot of time, seemingly. Meanwhile, we could benefit from building living quarters. So let's see if we can afford to do that. Expand. Barracks. We can't. Okay. This is all very expensive. We need to hit some kind of ship and get their loot or something, I think. That's going to partially solve our problems. Meanwhile, we have to wait for people to heal. And that's going to be actually quite a long time. Quite a long wait, because there's like 20 days and 22 days. We are ordering new people to come in. There we go. We got some new ones. We need to rob some people blind, really. Parrots are done. That's very good. Is there anything else we can do? How much is this thing? Yeah, we can't really obviously do that. We have nothing currently. We are just poor, very poor. Okay. What are we researching, by the way? We're trying to contact smugglers. Okay. We can't even have any more people in the base because we are up. We've reached the limit of our living quarters. Yeah, we have 25 out of 25. We can store more items, but that's pretty much it. We can sell some things, but we don't really have much to sell. So we're kind of stuck until we get a nice loot of... What was that thing just appeared here? Let's see about this. Contact smugglers. The smugglers will provide us with exotic goods from all over the space, from weapons for our hands to high-quality junk our brainers can tinker with. New black market goods unlocked. Seagull missile, okay. Spike launcher, cattle prod, fusion torch, electro flare, gold bar. Those are all good things. Farms and munitions. This is something I think we should potentially invest our time into. We have so much things actually that we could be working on. This is too much. We need more scientists or brains or whatever they're called. Firearms and munitions is good because that will potentially help us produce our own munitions, which we really need to do as soon as possible. But another thing is helium, I guess. We need to get some helium, which is Illyrium, I hope, and not something else. Please, a ship I could attack. I really don't understand one thing, though. Why didn't we get any prisoners? Because we don't have anything to research in terms of the prisoners. Do we? No. So that's weird. But let's try it again. Maybe they all bled out or something. I don't know. Because we had a few unconscious guys. Maybe at least two, but they could have bled out because in the end we were sort of looking for... looking for the last... oh, that's the ship, by the way, Mother Mika. We were looking for the last people to kill and then finish the mission. So potentially the ones that were already unconscious actually bled out. Please don't go into the sea. Come on, get him! How big is it? Oh, it's the distance size. Okay, this is kind of the mission I was looking for. Cool, yes. Oh shit, I didn't even actually check what I have on the ship. I hope I have enough. Yeah, it should be enough. Right, so the cannon is something I was quite disappointed with overall. So I don't... No, I don't want... I want to drop it, buddy. Just want to drop it. See? Just dropping it, that's all. This is good. Let's take this. Oh, well, we can't carry that much, apparently. Can we... If I drop the smoke grenade, which I haven't actually used... I can then pretty much sort of almost do this. Okay, testy cinnamon. Gloves, those are Molotov person. Let us just leave it like that for now. With you, to be honest, I actually... Because I don't really... I'm not a huge fan of this thing. I would rather go with a melee approach. This is a really good weapon. So I think you should have it as a backup. If you must, you can then use this, I think. That should be fine. Right, we got a rope and Molotovs. I don't know about that, man. That could be good, could be fine. So the things we actually got from those guys, we can't use them, interestingly enough. Well, that's what it looks like. I'm gonna get rid of this, and I'm gonna try and give you... Oh, shit, you're not... You can't do that, can you? I don't know, give you a little knife, I guess. Can you carry this? You can. Okay. Give you that as well. Roberta White is, without much gear currently. That usually does the job. And that's pretty much it. We only have like six people? Five? I don't know. Six? Okay. So this is us. Oh boy. Not enough girls. I didn't put the new ones in the ship. Okay. I mean, we dropped a... Oh, these guys look badass. Okay. Well, that didn't hit. Can you get up on the ship again? Good. Right now. Aim shot 48, huh, you say? Whoa, 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 what are you doing? I did not tell you to go there. I promise you that. Oh, it's dropped down then. Why can't you drop down there? Oh, there's a tree. Who's this? Come on, dude. Just do it. How much is it? 35. Come on. Don't be like that. Who are these people? And why are there so many? We are so gonna die here. I wish I knew what I was getting into. Okay, so we have one there. Please get here. Crouch. You could do, I guess, two snapshots. Holy shit. Holy shit. Okay. Chainsaw Girl, how about you actually, oof. Okay, let's try it. I think you'll be able to get all the way there. Good. Okay. Well, we killed one. How much do you need for this? 37. That guy is in full armor. Somehow I doubt he's gonna care about fire. You gotta come back somehow. Please. You can't. Okay, how about now? Oh, what? Is the forest on fire? This is embarrassing, girls. Like, this is really bad. We're dead here. Dead in the water. Just leave me alone. Uh-oh. Oh, boy. Oh, wow. What is that guy firing, even? How's everybody doing? Oh, we got wounded. Okay. Yeah. Roberta White's not doing very well. Huh. I mean, I can auto-shoot this guy and then auto-shoot him again. But his armor looks pretty tough. That hurt. No, that hurt. Okay. Alright. Okay. Do we need to leave, maybe? Where's your gun? Okay, that's better. Oh, you see this guy now? Good. So, 26, you say. Right, what we can do is give you a little crouchy and then do snaps. Hope for the best. Like, I don't think they give a shit about bullets. Like, I honestly don't. I think they just don't care. Right. Could we get here for 20 and then... I mean... We gotta try, right? Oh, no. Oh, that's not enough. Hide behind a tree. Oh, turn around. Right, well. That lady's kind of going away. Oh, wait, we have more? We need to probably concentrate our efforts on this gentleman here. So, oh, you can see him, huh? Could you... Can you do that? Yeah, you can. That wasn't very good. What do you have? Just Molotovs, eh? And a knife. We're just gonna try and get back here. I mean, I could try and chase that one down. Potentially. I don't even have anything for him now, but I'll just kind of do that. I'll keep an eye on that one. This rope may be a bit unnecessary currently. Just get down here. Do we see their ship even? No. I was expecting from a smaller craft to be like there's, you know, less people maybe in it. But that didn't really work out for us. So here goes. Oh, no, no, no. Oh, what is he doing? We survived that. I can't believe we survived that. Oh, she's hurt. Can I please put her on fire? Yes. Very good. Now this gentleman here insists on staying alive. Actually, why don't we start with you? Holy shit. I guess it's good he died. What did he have? Military shotgun. So it was not that bad. But he's also still alive. Okay. We may get out of this alive, potentially. Yeah, we could. Now, she's out of ammo, but there could be ammo upstairs. I'm not entirely sure. What we need to do with you is we need you to give this and then go and help your friend here. Who's that? Yeah, I know there's a lady in the fire. I understand that. It is an unfortunate situation. You're right. Okay, at least we heal her a little bit. She only has one fatal wound now. What we need to do is, ideally, we need to kill her. Hey, that went pretty well, huh? Okay. Do you have ammo? You do not. Well, Chainsaw Lady has a chainsaw. So Roberta, actually Roberta's pretty fucked, isn't she? Yeah, she's not feeling very well. So we're just gonna quickly give a little healing on their arm. Alright, there you go, girl. You're gonna be okay now. Cool. Nah, she's kind of out of ammo. No, I want you to... Oops, sorry. Punched the microphone there. I want you to pick up this. Sorry, drop this. Pick up this. And this. And this. Okay, we're good now. You have the chainsaw. You don't really have much. So you could potentially go upstairs and get more ammo for your gun. While you are sort of on the lookout this way, not that you can actually shoot anything at those points. Okay, so that one's on fire. And I think we found the edge of the map. This map is pretty small. Oh, that's the ship over there. We just need to kill two of them, I think, and then everything else is ours. So I'm not gonna... So retreat is a no-go at this point. We're just gonna try and win this instead. Oh boy. How bad? Ooh, pretty bad. Pretty bad. Is this asshole? Jesus. All right. How the fuck do we get rid of? He's in a lot of armor. What we need to do now is we need you to s finish healing her up. Okay, then you need to go get her gun. Spray gun. Yeah, okay, that's cool with me. So drop this. All right, fine. You'll do it next turn then. Drop this as well. That guy doesn't give a shit about Molotovs. You, on the other hand, need to heal the other friend that we have. Okay, so she's a bit better. No, man. This is shit odds. Well, at least we hit him. At least I hit him again. Maybe he's wounded now. Wow, it's good. Oh, no, 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 no. Oh, no, 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 no. Oh, shit. Okay, we need you to get ammo. Where is it? There we go. Okay, just fucking take your ammo. Drop this. You're not gonna be using this weapon, I assure you. Can you pick up another ammo? Okay, fine. So we're waiting for the next turn with you. Meanwhile, you two are gonna be. Can you walk on water? Probably not. Are gonna be charging this guy, sort of. Can you walk on water? No. We just need to get up close to him. The other one had a shotgun, so he was, I think, more inclined. Yes, I know there's a man. To come closer, while it's not necessarily the case with this gentleman. I'll take that grenade just in case I need it. You know, you never know. Okay, I think this is our turn. Please don't kill us. Oh shit, there's two of them? Oh, that's a grenade, boy. Everyone with the chainsaw seems to die. Well, this shotgun surprisingly seems to be able to hit stuff that is far away. Not bad. Can't do that twice though. Okay, yeah, that's fair enough. Now, do you still have. Okay, so she can technically use some regs there. You should squat once more. Take some aim shots. Oh, amazing. That was lovely. Thank you. You're very kind. Yeah, there's also this spray gun lady. Jesus. What's the situation up there, buddy? I think we actually kind of okay. I don't want this. I just want to drop this. What I'm gonna do is I'm gonna go on the roof again. All right, there we go. Now we only have you. Oh no, we have someone else as well. And who? Oh, that's right. Take that clip as well while you're at it. Okay, so we are in view of this lady, probably, so we can spray her at some point. We can also take aim shots with this SMG. And our medic here. Boy. So you have to be over her, okay. Does she have her own as well? She does. She's gonna probably not need those. Ooh. Okay. Yeah, this is very rough right now. We are in the firing line there. Okay. Did one of us drop? She's got hit, but I don't think she took damage. Oh, she took damage. But without... without actually taking fatal wounds. Just gonna continue what we were doing here, unfortunately. Okay. So she's stabilized, at least. That's... We can say that. Now we're just gonna get away from that. And we're gonna reload this gun. They're apparently AP rounds, so that's good. We can only do snaps. Wow, that's not even enough, is it? That's kind of shit. We will have to get closer. You say 17. And what, I can hit anything with that? No, I can't, so... Okay. Now, could we continue your amazing tradition of hitting things? By the way, are you dying? Yes, okay. Ow. Scroll. Just stop. Stop it. Okay. So, if you could, while you're still alive, hit this guy. Like, that would be lovely. No, let's not do that. Oh, wow, that is spectacular. Well done. Very well done. Is this aim shot are we doing? Yep. Nice, nice. I appreciate it. Okay, snap. We don't have enough for snap. We may actually be done here almost. There's too many trees. She knows what she's doing up there. Standing in those trees. Okay, please let me. That sucks, man. I wonder if she can safely sort of jump down from there. Or would she take damage? Well, there's one way to find out, right? And can she hit her from here? Nope. Okay, let's go back to you. No, there's no fall damage, just like in the olden days. Can you hit her? Okay. And TUs are gone. We're gonna need to do some bandaging soon on Skronita. At least she's probably not gonna die, the one that is passed out on the ground. Oh, I forgot already who it is. Okay, alright, alright. It's gonna be okay. Let's pass this turn. Researcher has gone berserk. Oh shit. Fucking calm down. What an asshole. Okay, so she must be the last one, since she's behaving like an idiot. Why is she not dying, please? How badly are you hurt? One, okay. Let's, How many aims can we do? I don't want her to be in line of Actually, can she even shoot that one? Probably she cannot. Let's quickly do a heal. While we are at it. Thank you. Now step away. What I'm trying to do is sort of this, and then 46. Okay, that didn't work. Shotgun lady could return the favor. How badly hurt? 2. Alright, I am gonna hope that's it. But we need to, like, use... In case that isn't it. She's only hurt for 1, but this one is actually hurt for 2. Oh, actually, I don't have any more healing anyway. Could she do that for me? Okay, well, we did a little bit of healing. Ow, that was a misclick. So you're okay, yeah, and you are not even wounded. No one died so far. I hope this is it. Yes! Satisfactory score. Take that, other factions. Enemies killed 6, dead men looted 3. Wait, what do you mean dead men looted 3? Slave AI, Plastisteel, and Hilarium. We got Hilarium! Do I not get their gear? Do I need to loot them to get their gear? I'm not sure I like that mechanic. I mean, all of this shit's supposed to be mine. I secure the area. Okay, we did get some booty there. Military shotgun, combat shotgun, spray gun. 2. SMG, assault rifle, HE grenades. Okay. Ship engine, slave AI, Buddha X smokes, encrypted data disk, integrated devices, runabout documentation, and this STA corpse unarmored. This, what is this? Is this the, because one of them was alive, wasn't he? I don't even know how this works. Maybe I need to upgrade it, like, because there's been, I think, a newer version that came out of the game. Well, we'll figure it out next time, probably. Good thing is, no one died. None of the girls died. We are actually low on bandages. How the hell can we make bandages? I mean, it's just rags. Alright, I need to figure this out. Oh, Cinnamon's a mistress now. And we got 2 boss girls. Nice. Alright, well, I think this is more than enough for a single episode. As few things happened there. If you have answers to the questions that I've been asking in this video, please do tell me in the comments. Things that I am confused about and would love to know are booze, Ains function. I mean, we have a distillery. What do we do with it? How come I'm not getting captives? Even though I have a prison, is that a bug? That little corpse thing that appears, what is that? And that's all I can remember right now. So I hope you guys enjoyed this video. If you did so, please consider supporting it anyway, see fit. And I'll see you in the next one. Bye.